All right, it's that time of the afternoon. I ask everybody to put their hands together. Give us a bunch of musicians to join in the call. I'm leaving dear old Ireland. I can no longer stay. I have decided to sail west for to the USA. There's many different reasons that have urged me on to go. So I must leave this land where I was born and the green hills of my grow. Although I hate to leave this land where I've lived for many years, I find that I must emigrate, though my eyes are filled with tears. There's nothing left for me to do, no future that I know. So I must bid farewell to the green hills of Sligo. I know me friends will disagree, Father Brown will too. They'll all be trying to tell me the day I leave my room. My poor old mother will be sad when I tell her I must go and leave this land so fair and green in the green hills of Sligo. I'll write a letter now and then to all me friends so dear. I'll try to tell them everything about me lifestyle here. And when I think of memories of days of long ago, yes, I'll think about me neighbors and the green hills of Sligo. Although I hate to leave this land where I lived for many years, I find that I must emigrate, though my eyes are filled with tears. There's nothing left for me to do, no future that I know. So I must bid farewell to the green hills.